especially with the time limit on these lights right now, because it's all confusing.